comparing a cooperative business model to any other corporate model, e.g. a company, the owners share in the benefits rather than the shareholders. So the cooperative is there to act for its members. It's there to gain a competitive advantage, and it returns the benefits to the members, not in the form of share growth or dividends, but largely in the form of reduced prices, reduced production costs, better marketing, better export opportunities.